Sit back, relax, and welcome your conductor for this evening. Oh wait, that's me. Bow tie. Check. Baton. Check. Mask. Check. Let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your conductor for this evening, Mr. Ross Gunning.
Two, three. Good evening. I said good evening. There we go. How are we all? Are yous awake? Hello, guys. Thank you very much. It's the third and final show of the tour tonight, and yous are in for a treat. 18 months have passed. COVID has affected us all here at the Arch, but we are back bigger and better than ever. Does it not feel amazing? Yeah, 18 months and we weren't allowed to do anything, but as you'll hear tonight, the energy, the enthusiasm tells you that we need the arts in our lives, and please keep supporting theatre as much as you can. As well as the incredible band you see in front of me, and the incredible guest artist and musical theatre cast, kids cast, the tech, everything that's here, you're going to have an amazing time. The energy on that stage tonight is electric. So, let's welcome our first guest artist of the evening. You may know this person from a small band called Calabro or something like that. Apparently the one Britain's Got Talent, I don't know. Anyway, band called Calabro, please welcome one of the four from Calabro, the very amazing Matt Pagan.
Times you have a very unladylike way of running out. thank you very much, and a very good evening. How are we? Are we well? Amazing. Well, it is so nice to be back in a theatre setting doing a show inside. It's overwhelming. We've had a great time on this little tour. It really has been good, and I am so thrilled to be able to introduce this next guest artist. She is incredible, and I really hope you enjoy the song that she sings, because I know I do. She's amazing, she's wonderful, and she's here. Please welcome to the stage, Ashley Gray!
It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me. But these shoes and this apron, this place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention sweet center. Downtown, 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 downt
do it. Hey, do it. Hey, you. Who? Me, Officer Kruptke? Yeah, you. Give me one good reason why I should drag you down to the station house, you punk.
With a soldier.
Now we come to the last number of the first half. Sadder than that. Yes, but it's a very, very, very special one for us here at Movies to Musicals. As I said earlier, 18 months we weren't allowed to do anything. The government didn't allow us to express how we feel through the love of music. And I thought at the end of last year, I was doing a radio show, a drive time radio, and I had a guest on. And I said to him, I'm thinking about writing a song. I've got this idea. So I told him it, and he left, and he disappeared. And an hour later, I was literally leaving the radio station, and he sent me a chorus. I was like, that is perfect. So then this grew and grew and grew, and the song expanded and expanded. And then we released it onto iTunes. And in the first 2 days, we hit number 9 in the iTunes charts. Even better, we were sandwiched at one point, and I've got a screenshot of it, so if you don't believe me, I can show you, between 2 Miley Cyrus songs. We were right in the middle. There you go. This song is incredible. You're going to hear it for the third time, some of you, orchestrated by our very own musical director, Harry Thompson. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy You Can't Stop the Music. But before you do, at the interval, please go and buy your raffle tickets. Please go and buy your programs. The incredible coffee cup are here. You must be honoured having this cafe. They are insane. Go and get your sweet treats and stuff. Sell them out. Prove a point how amazing they are. Please go and get your stuff. And also go and download the single. Let's try and hit number 8 in the iTunes chart, shall we? Yeah, Spotify, Amazon Music, iTunes, all sorts. Please, please go and download it. Listen to it as much as you can. Do you want to hear it? Yeah. Here we go. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy Anthony Irwin's You Can't Stop the Music.
Thank you.
say we move just a little bit.